My energy resolution is to reduce the cost of wind and tidal turbine blades through advanced manufacturing so that this technology is even more accessible and efficient. I also want to take up backcountry skiing so that I can enjoy some real Colorado powder.
This year, I will develop at least one new enzyme involved in biomass conversion for bioethanol production, allowing us to support our rural economy. Also, I would like to travel more.
This year, my work on dynamic solar windows will transform buildings from significant energy sinks into sources of clean, renewable energy. And I will spend more free time with my loving cat, Lemur. Oh, great. There's my intern. Hi, Taylor.
I resolved that my work on wind turbine modeling will allow us to create the wind farm of the future, generating even more reliable energy from this natural resource. And I would also like to climb the Flatirons in Boulder next year.
I resolved to continue working on perovskite scaling so that everyday surfaces have the potential of generating electricity from the sun. Oh my God. Additionally, I would like to build a laser cutting system for home use.
My team's work in converting biomass to hydrogen will pave the way for the next generation of hydrogen-powered cars. And because of my new baby daughter, I will do what I can to preserve the planet for the future generations.
From all of us here at NREL, Happy New Year. We look forward to building a brighter future together with you.